That tree branch looks so foreboding. There's nothing like the haze in the sky. There's a layer of smoke that crept in down from fires in the mountains. And that layer has messed up the fireworks. Well, that's what they get for daring to set off fireworks every night. That's what I get for daring to try to record it. I get a tree branch from a neighbor's tree and a layer of smoke from the forest fires. So, we're here looking at the Blackfish fireworks. I ain't gonna call it SeaWorld anymore. I'm gonna call the place Blackfish. Looking at the Blackfish fireworks. Looks like maybe it's over because they just turned the little tree back on down there in the lower left. And you can hear the whammity wham 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 bambity bam 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 of the finale coming up the valley from 7 miles away. Takes 30 seconds for the sound to get here. And by the time the sound gets here, the fireworks are over. But the real reason I'm out here is up there. Now the moon has moved on far away. You see it up there? There's the moon. Far, far away, hazy in the air tonight. Yeah. The air's full of smoke and haze. And the moon's getting pretty bright. It's almost getting to where it's half lit up, which is what we call a quarter. But the real story is Venus and Jupiter. They continue to appear to be closer and closer and closer. The next few days, they will get very, very close, appear to be very, very close, because you know, it's like if you stood on the beach in Los Angeles and you looked east at just the right angle, you could say, oh look, New York is behind Los Angeles. Well, that's the way it is with these two planets. Venus on the right is very close, and Jupiter on the left is about 10 times farther away or more. I keep forgetting to look up how far away they both are. Maybe one of these days, before I come out here to film them, I'll have looked it up. And I'll be able to tell you Venus is X and Jupiter is Y. But I didn't look it up. And that's why I I can't tell you tonight how far away they are from each other, but they're getting closer and closer. Not really. They're not getting closer and closer. They just look in the sky like they're getting closer and closer. Above the city, above Freeway Valley. Yes, my friends. Until tomorrow, goodbye.